Did you know VEO2, Google's newest and most advanced AI tool for creating videos, can transform a simple text prompt into a cinematic masterpiece in under 60 seconds? Today's video discusses VEO2, the AI video generator making waves in the creative industry, and pits it head-to-head against heavyweights like Sora and Minimax. You'll see how VEO2 works as we break down its unique features and reveal why it might be the only video creation tool you'll ever need. Before we proceed, let's take a moment to understand what this tool is all about and what Google aims to achieve with it. VEO2 is Google's latest innovation that's reshaping AI-driven video creation. Google DeepMind has engineered this advanced tool to produce stunning, high-quality, and realistic videos. It can support up to 4K resolution. However, users currently experience a maximum output of 720p through its Video FX feature. Whether you're a marketer looking to create engaging promotional content, a content creator seeking to enhance your videos, or even a business owner wanting to showcase products, VEO2 offers a versatile solution for generating impressive AI videos. The appeal of VEO2 extends beyond just professionals. It's also an exciting option for hobbyists and filmmakers who want to experiment with video production. With its user-friendly interface and powerful capabilities, anyone can create videos by tapping into the potential of AI technology. Whether you craft social media clips, educational materials, or creative storytelling pieces, VEO2 aims to make video creation accessible and enjoyable for everyone. In May 2024, during the Google I/O Developer Conference, Google unveiled Veo, a new tool that aims to compete with OpenAI's Sora text-to-video tool. Currently, VEO2 is only accessible through the Google Labs Video FX platform. However, users must join a waitlist to try it out. The initial offerings are limited to clips that last up to 8 seconds and in 720p resolution. While Google hasn't provided any updates regarding a public launch date or potential subscription fees, there's a buzz around the tool, as researchers from the company have started sharing sample videos on social media to showcase what VEO2 can do. The excitement surrounding VEO2 highlights its potential impact on text-to-video creation, sparking interest among developers and content creators alike. As users await broader access, the social media snippets hint at the innovative features that could soon be available for everyone. With Google's vast resources and expertise, many are eager to see how VEO2 will evolve and what it might mean for the future of video content generation. Now, what are some of the impressive features you can expect from VEO2? Number 1. Realistic videos. VEO2 has made impressive strides in video generation, offering a level of detail that surpasses its predecessor. Focusing on realism, it creates lifelike visuals that truly engage viewers. One of the standout features is its ability to minimize errors, which enhance the overall quality of the output. Thanks to its high fidelity and effective artifact reduction, VEO2 produces sharper and more coherent videos than ever before. You can expect sharp clips or images and a more immersive experience, making it an exciting tool for anyone looking to create captivating content. 2. Advanced control. With advanced control features, users give detailed and specific instructions tailored to their creative vision. Whether it's choosing different lens types for that perfect shot or selecting unique camera angles to capture a scene from an intriguing perspective, the options are extensive. This level of customization empowers creators to take full command of their projects, ensuring that every element aligns with their artistic intent. Additionally, users can incorporate special effects to enhance their visuals further. From adding filters that set the mood to incorporating dynamic elements that bring a scene to life, the possibilities are nearly endless. This hands-on approach makes the creative process more engaging and allows for a final product that reflects the user's imagination and style. 3. High resolution. VEO2 boasts impressive capabilities, allowing for video creation at 4K resolution. However, it's worth noting that the output is capped at 720p during the current testing phase. While there's potential for stunning high-definition content, users may experience a slightly lower quality. As testing progresses, we can look forward to fully unlocking the device's potential. The ability to eventually produce 4K video will undoubtedly enhance the overall user experience, making it an exciting prospect for those eager to create visually striking content. For now, though, it's a good opportunity to get familiar with the features while working within the current limitations. If you've enjoyed the video so far, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like the video, and subscribe. Make sure to click the notification bell so you never miss out on our latest content. We appreciate your support. Now, let's get back to the video. And 4. Smooth motion. The model's designed with an awareness of real-world physics that allows it to generate fluid and believable movements. This understanding helps craft scenes where actions unfold in a way that resonates with our everyday experiences. Whether you want a character to walk, jump, or interact with their environment, the motion appears seamless and true to life. By grounding its animations in the principles of physics, the model ensures that every movement has a purpose and a natural flow. This attention to detail enhances the visual appeal and makes the scenes more immersive for the audience. When you watch these animations, you can feel the weight and momentum behind each action, making the entire experience more engaging and relatable. The engineers at Google DeepMind have designed VEO2 to tackle a wide range of instructions, whether simple and straightforward or more complex. This flexibility allows it to produce amazing videos that realistically simulate the laws of physics we encounter every day. It's fascinating how this technology can blend creativity with the science behind movement and interaction. Moreover, VEO2 can incorporate various artistic styles into its video creations. You can enjoy diverse visuals, from vibrant animations to more subdued, painterly effects. The combination of realistic physics with artistic flair opens up exciting possibilities for storytelling and visual expression, making it a powerful tool for creators looking to bring their ideas to life. So how does VEO2 perform against other video creation tools like OpenAI's Sora and other competing models? VEO2 is a top contender among video generation tools, especially considering how early users have rated its performance against other options. In a series of tests, designed to provide a level playing field, examiners studied the videos in 720p resolution. This way, everyone could focus on the quality and creativity of the content rather than the differences in video clarity. Interestingly, the lengths of the videos varied. VEO2's offerings clocked in at a crisp 8 seconds, while VideoGen's videos stretched out to about 10 seconds. Meanwhile, other models kept it short and sweet with videos that were only 5 seconds long. This variation in length gives each tool its unique flavor. VEO2's 8-second clips strike a nice balance, long enough to convey a message without dragging on. On the other hand, VideoGen's slightly longer duration allows for a bit more storytelling, while the shorter clips from other models cater to viewers looking for quick bites of content. Ultimately, these differences show that VEO2 is competitive and tailored to meet various user needs in the fast-paced world of video content creation. Participants watch the entire video of each model to provide accurate feedback on quality. When testing VEO2, they evaluated videos generated from 1,003 different prompts from a dataset known as Movie Gen Bench, developed by Meta. This approach ensured a comprehensive assessment of the videos. Now, let's see the results. Before we go any further, note that Google presented these results on their website. You may want to take them with a grain of salt. However, it seems that VEO2's videos resonated with viewers because the tool got solid ratings. This feedback puts it in a strong position, especially in general preference. VEO2 stood out in its overall performance, scoring an impressive 58.8% and leaving Sora Turbo trailing at just 26.7%. It didn't stop there. VEO2 also managed to secure a score of 54.5%, surpassing Minimax, which only reached 30.3%. The results display how VEO2 has taken the lead over its competitors. In another showdown, VEO2 continued to shine with a score of 49.5%, while Kling V1.5 could only muster 32.6. But that's not all. It also achieved a solid 53.8% against Meta Movie Gen, which finished with a score of 30.6%. These numbers speak volumes about VEO2's capabilities and dominance in the field. Let's break down the scores based on how well each model stuck to or obeyed the prompts. VEO2 scored 58.2%, significantly outpacing Sora Turbo, which only managed 28.7%. It also performed well against Minimax, scoring 55.7% compared to Minimax's 27.7%. In addition to those comparisons, VEO2 continued to shine with a score of 46.4% versus Kling version 1.5's 36.6%. It didn't stop there. VEO2 also achieved an impressive 54.4% against Meta Movie Gen, which scored just 31%. Overall, it seems like VEO2 is leading the pack in adhering to prompts. Thanks for joining us in exploring the exciting developments around Google's VEO2. As we embrace this new era of video creation, let's keep the conversation going on how to use it responsibly. Together, we can advocate for ethical practices that ensure creativity thrives without compromising truth. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share your thoughts in the comments below.